Hello Cloud Gurus and welcome to AWS This Week. There are some huge announcements this week which I'm really excited about. AWS have announced AWS Snowcone, Lambda now supports EFS, AWS introduced AWS CodeArtifact, and we find out who our Guru of the Week is. It's AWS This Week with me, Nick Triantafillou. Kicking it off this week, AWS have just announced the AWS Snowcone, the newest and smallest member of the AWS Snow family of edge computing and data transfer devices. It's a portable, rugged, and secure device which can be used to deploy applications at the edge. It can collect data and process it locally, and then it can move it to AWS either by shipping the device back to them or via the internet using AWS Data Sync. It's small, light enough to fit in a backpack or even be carried by a drone, and it's built to withstand harsh environments. Let's go over the tech specs. It has two CPUs, 4GB RAM, 8TB of usable storage, and has both Wi-Fi and wired networking. It can run edge computing workloads with select EC2 instances or IoT Greengrass, and you can even plug in a battery for mobility. It's very cool, and customers in the US are now able to order them. What can we follow that up with? Well, this week Lambda now supports Amazon Elastic File System, giving you the ability to easily share data across function invocations, read large files, and write function output to a persistent and shared data store. Lambda functions only have 512 meg of temporary storage, so working with larger files than this was previously not really possible. This opens up a whole new world of Lambda use, which is very exciting. It will also simplify a lot of functions that previously had to go and pull temporary data from S3, process it, and then push it all back. All that's no longer necessary, and it even enables tools and libraries that don't know how to talk to S3 natively to work as well, as they'll just have a file system to run on. Excellent work by the Lambda team. Finally, in this week of huge announcements is the introduction of AWS CodeArtifact, a fully managed software artifact repository service. It makes it easy for any organization of any size to securely store, publish, and share packages used in their software development process. CodeArtifact eliminates the need for you to set up, operate, and scale the infrastructure required to manage your artifacts, and it lets you get on with the job of software development. It works with common package managers too, like Maven, NPM, Yarn, Pip, and Twine, which makes it super easy to integrate into your existing development workflows. Another very cool service from AWS, I suggest you check it out. All right, time for our Guru of the Week. This week, our winner is Rajesh Venkataraman, a DevOps engineer from Bracknell in the UK. Congratulations, a t-shirt, sticker, and hand-signed card are on their way to you. And assuming it's still on, you're also in the draw to win a free ticket to reInvent in 2020. If you'd like to win Guru of the Week, be sure to check out this week's question of the week on our forum link below. All right, that's all for me this week. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus, and we'll see you next time.